One sec. There it is. There it is. Music would be nice. Audio would be nice. Hi, Sean. I don't have a James yet. He's my voice. Yeah, crazy. James is still at work. He has summer hours and he hasn't decided to wake up early so far. So now he keeps having to work late. I was gonna play more Chicory, and I found the song. Yes, more Animal Crossing. I wanted to play more Chicory, but at the same time, I was not feeling motivated to play that kind of game, and I'm kind of in a Minecraft mood, so I think I'm just playing Minecraft. Plus with the new mod and stuff. I've done all the beasts, but I want to collect a lot more, just the items for my new base. Oh, and I can show what I've been working on my new base, so that's exciting. Here. Oh, go into it. Nice, nice. Twilight Adventures, yes! So, have you played this mod, Sean? I know it's an older one, and I know, obviously, Sid's been also streaming it a little way back in the day. Gotcha. I watched a video from 9 years ago, and it looked pretty similar outside of they just changed some boss mechanics occasionally. Mostly because I was trying to figure out how to get the secret room in the labyrinth, which that's going to be a goal for the stream. All I remember is the really big trees. There are some very big trees. Ah, the tea is hot! Well, I've gathered a lot of stuff. right now I just have a mess in my basement. So, Matthew has since joined the server. Hi, Emily! I'm doing Minecraft today because we got a new mod and it, I won't play it. Don't spill the tea. I'll spill the tea if I want to. But yeah, so Matthew has all of his stuff here, and because he doesn't have a base yet. This isn't broken, is it? Nice. And I did some organizing, so these chests and, these one. All these shulkers are a lot of the new stuff that I gathered. So like, here's all the heads of the beasts I beat with James and Matthew. Mess in your basement, in-game or IRL? Both. Well, okay, IRL our basement, cat! IRL our basement is like kind of organized, but we bought a shelving unit that we just haven't put together yet that's supposed to help with it. This is not the right one. Okay. It's good. You know, it's a good thing. We were about to go to a different realm, and that would have sucked if I couldn't see the cat shrine. Oh. Ender boy's back in there. I swear he wasn't in there for a bit. Okay. But yeah. I know how to use this. I'm a gamer. But... So there's a lot of really, really cool items in it. So like, I recently figured out, meaning I Googled, how to craft a special feather, which lets me, oh no, I don't know what I wrote there. That's gonna be unfortunate. Oh, torch fairies. A special map that'll let me run the Minotaur maze to find a secret room with the special axe. So, I really want to just actually organize all this stuff, but since I have a new base area, it doesn't make sense to make a new shelving place when I'm literally just about to make one in however long. Shoot, I don't have actual just glowstone. That works. Oh yeah, this isn't a crafting table that I have not played around with much yet, but supposedly you can just uncraft things, but I think they're a little more cautious about wooden objects just in case people are trying to like cheat the system. Okay, so I got a raven feather from a raven. I just killed a bird. Torch berries grow all over the place there. You get a magic map focus out of this. Oh, apparently that was an achievement. Fair enough. Glad it tells me how to do it now. And then if we grab... where do I keep paper? That should be good enough. I know that's that, but I want to do it. So now I have a blank magic map, and if I open it up in the labyrinth, I should be able to find a secret room with it. Oh, sit back down. But while I'm at it, I may as well make more of these in case I find more labyrinths, right? I feel like that makes sense. Oh, I also have bundles in this, which is crazy. There's so many items. I'm overwhelmed. I was already overwhelmed. There is motion at my front door. Thank you, Ring. I literally just went into this. After... What? Oh, it's right there. We literally spent, I don't know, 6 hours fighting all the bosses because we didn't really know how any of it truly worked. And then, turns out, there was a way to have a map all along for the entire area, which I'm suddenly now like, wait, maybe I need to Google that. Twilight Forest. The magic map. Because that's not this one, is it? Or is it this one? Uh-oh. Gotta love that zombie. I might not worry about it. This mod gets infinitely easier when you have an elytra that you can just fly to wherever you want to. Because I was saying magic map focus, which I think was... Yeah, that was that. I'm not gonna worry about it. I'm just gonna trash more of my place. It's fine. Oh, but I wanna fly to, just to show my other new area that I'm working on. Matthew was on. James built a really cool base. He wanted to outgrow his cute little starter base. It's over here. He did this in like 2 days. It's so cool looking. I think he followed like a YouTube tutorial and then just like went ham on the using the fancy new blocks. It's so cool looking. Like, what the heck? And like these are like new chests and like, it's so cool. Very Ender. I wonder why it's so Ender. I had to help him link his portal because it was, I don't know what it is, but this server gets really funky when it comes to linking portals. I'm guessing it's because we like updated to the mod that expanded stuff instead of starting it. Oh yeah, and Sid recently brought back some cool blocks from the mod. Oh. Does he not want all of them? Weird. But yeah, with the cool runes, I really want to use the blue runes at my new place. Okay, so my goal eventually, because it's literally flying that diagonal, but every time I've tried to fly it myself, I've gotten lost. I've had to, like, follow the end path instead. My goal is I want to make like hoops in the sky that's like an elytra path to follow. I think that's gonna be really rad, but until I do that, this is the best way, unless I want to be staring at coordinates. Oh, James! Are you driving back right now? The colors are so nice. I agree. He felt us invading his home. Yeah. Wait. Reading chat and flying. It's like texting and driving. Is that where it turns? Okay, let me just. Oh yeah, and I can show off my switching arrow. Oh, there was another one. I am going the right way now, right? Wait. Is this already after the turn? I'm so confused. But it's counting up, so probably fine. Not yet. Oh no. I was debating waiting, and I'm like, no, because the longer I wait, then the longer we'll have to, like, deal, you know? And this is my new base area! Might be just on mobile, but screen's a little glitchy. It does get a bit patchy whenever I'm flying, so it makes sense, especially if I'm loading new area. Let me know once I, like, land and stuff, if it's a lot more calm. But yeah! So this is the new area. I don't have a ton done yet. So I have a giant moon fountain. It was like a black screen. Oh, I didn't notice, but I also wasn't staring at the other screen. Your phone's struggling. Oh no. Well, let me know if it does it again. I'll make sure I keep a better eye on it. But yeah, I want to have, like, very color coordinated to this very specific palette, and then the use of, purple block. I forgot what it was called completely. But yeah, so I'm going to use this gradient on the roof of this place, which is not done yet at all. This I'm going to have, like, an extra little hedging, and I think I'm going to take out all of the grass here and then use, like, I haven't decided if I want, like, purple or light blue, but I don't want it to be grass. I want it to feel like a different biome completely. But yeah, so this place, pretty big. I'm gonna go one more tower up. I'm using dirt because I'm trying to figure out how the roof works. Oh, I like the moon. But yeah, it's pretty cool. And I'll have, apparently James thought this was a hoop to fly through, but I'm gonna make, like, a giant crystal right here. I wanna do a waterfall here, but I think I'm gonna make it, I'm debating if I want to make it out of, like, glass. I also want to, like, make this tunnel, like, prettier for while you reach this area. This I want to have, like, a little retaining wall for just, like, a bunch of lilac bushes. Oh, it's not a hoop to fly through? Yeah, I guess. Ah! James is right, it's hard to fly through. I really like this nether portal, though. It took way too long to figure out how to get the floating circle around it. It probably took the longest to build that than anything else. Oh, and then when you go through it, because it's I hate navigating the nether, I actually have it connecting to the nether roof ice tunnel. And I thought it was going to be a lot further away, but it's literally right here. So that is where it connects downstairs. I probably should have just ran here last time, but that's okay. while I'm here, though... Oh yeah, also, giant pickaxe! She big! It's made to, like, break a lot of blocks at once. Oh, I don't want to mess up this area. Here, let me just, like, go somewhere I won't be upset about. Oh, this is the flower area that I might make a farm. This is probably fine. Yeah! So, any similar object that's near in a vicinity, it just breaks it all! Bonkers! So, I'm gonna use that to my advantage. I got a lot of them. I spent some time this afternoon, like, enchanting all of them, which is super exciting. So I have, this one's Silk Touch. I have some that are Fortune. I think I have, like, 10. I also want to make this, so this is the portal into the other area. I want to make this, like, kind of like a, what's the word? Like a pretty garden thing. There's a word for gazebo. Gazebo. I want it to be like a really pretty gazebo and, like, very quartz. It's still freaking out, but I'm 99%. It's my phone. Yeah. Sean, are you seeing any of it on your side? It's looking fine on mine. He sees no freaking. James is just trying to break my stream. I don't know. but... Oop, I didn't mean to put those right back in. Gotta love Shulker inventory when you don't color code anything. Ah! I'm so used to... There. So I wanted to see... So these blue runes are already absolutely gorgeous. They pair really well with the quartz. It looks like not as well with the concrete. But I'm thinking what I'm gonna... You need a new phone? You don't want a bigger phone, though. What I'm gonna end up doing... So I'm making a majority of this out of white concrete because it's just so massive. Like, literally, I'm gonna have this with another roof, and then I have one more tower going up. So, like, I needed a lot of stuff, and I did not want to do it all out of quartz. These are quartz pillars, but I think I want to texture it with, like, having patches of, like, bricks with occasional, like, runes all over it. I think that'd be rad. But I want, I think, to do, like, maybe inset. Oh, shift click, right. And Umber! Hello! How are you? Are you prepped for this weekend? But, like, with these cool new doors, like, there's no way I'm not using that. That's so cool. Yeah, I don't like big phones, partly. I still kind of need to, like, write a general idea of how I want to use my character's personality, but at the same time, I feel like it's pretty... So, like, self-explanatory. Okay, so I want to keep this on me. This can stay here. That can stay here. That can stay here. And I'm going to keep this one on me. Cool. Okay, I'm going to head back through the portal. I'm still not sure which one's the shorter route. Made an NPC waiting on Sean. Yeah. Yeah, I had to really harass him to get Ashlyn, and then I made him wait a couple of months, and I think I traumatized him. I'm struggling. I'm like scared to modify this because I'm not the one that built this, and we have to be very careful. Like, yeah, this one's fine. That it's like a fence block or a half slab, because otherwise things can spawn. And as you can see, there's like an occasional like piglin around. I'm so good at parkour. Yeah, like that are getting stuck in boats and stuff. I wanted to put that back. But I don't know. Hey, dude. Oh. You should be friendly. There's mushrooms in the ground. Okay, fine. This thing literally does no damage to me. My, being a Shulk with above netherite armor is, like, nothing hurts me. Something that one hit, Sid took me down, like, 2/3 of my health. I used to be the same, but then I'd be used to it so quickly. Oh, gosh. I wait too long. I'm just built different from you guys. but yeah, so I want to go around, fly around, probably look for labyrinth. James, there's a way to make maps so you can figure out the biomes. And I looked it up and I immediately forgot how to do it. But like, we could have been doing that. It apparently like marks out where all the dungeons are and everything. So that's something. I could give you a riddle to make a character off of. You are addicted to riddles, my guy! Wait, no, I want that. Okay, so... It's not gonna be that long of a trip, but... I'm gonna wanna take two more. I just keep stealing from my shop. Raven Feather, Torchberry, something else. Okay, Glowstone. Okay, so this is the blank magic map, but I... Does it just... If you open it in the, Minotaur area, then does it just become magic map for that area? Like, I don't understand. That isn't a riddle, that's a crafting recipe. Yeah, Sean, you have to make a character off of Ravenfeather, Torchberry, something else. Jim's gonna hit you with a riddle in his wedding vows. True! And I'm not gonna be able to solve it. We're not gonna be married. Interesting riddle. I'll consider this for my character. Yeah. okay, so I guess first off, which of these things do I want to be bringing with me? I think two is more than enough. Oh, James, I figured out what transformation powder does. You can put it on animals to either put them in their Twilight Forest form or normal form. So, like, you can put it on a chicken and have a penguin in the overworld. I don't know what Moondial does. I still haven't seen that. Oh yeah, I have 36 charms of keeping. I also, what's the difference between fiery tears and fiery blood? I didn't realize there were two different ones. Oh, maze map focus. Is that just, that might just be that in paper, actually. Oh, I shoved all the sugar canisters. That's not how you make paper. There it is. Okay, that's why I didn't write it down. That makes sense. No different, just one's the gas, one's the Hydra. Can they work in tandem together? Cool. Oh, I do want to bring... I want to bring at least two more of the axes. Because my goal is to get the secret Minotaur axe. Oh, I do want to bring this. Maybe I'll get some more wool for it. So let's get the... Actually, I don't need to get all the tree saplings out. Maybe just enough that this is just also the tree sapling box. Be-de-doo-doo. You can make those the ingots with both them... Or... With both. And then just use those. Wait, ingots from the blood? Odd. Oh, I had this so pretty and I'm immediately making it disgusting. Put with iron. Oh. That makes sense. Oh. Okay. So yeah, in that case, I don't want one of these shulker boxes here. Maybe we put the extras in here. I don't actually want to bring the ender bow. I was just having fun playing with it. Okay. Cool. Oh, and then as for building blocks, from the giant's area. Where did I put it? Yeah, let me just... Honestly, just that's enough. Because these giant logs... are 64 planks, boom. Giant cobble, 64 cobble. Like, and it just stacks cleanly. Bonkers, dude. Maybe I'll do that many just in case. And this was my... these are my miscellaneouses. Probably could have prepped this more. Whoops. The Animal Crossing Billie Eilish. I know. I got really confused when it first came on, not gonna lie. We'll keep that there. Extra food. I do want to have a bucket of water on me, like, at all times. Cool. I do want more rockets. How many rockets? Oh gosh. Is it this one? I used to have my white chest for rockets, and now it's really thrown me off. Yeah, I'm good on that supply. I just want more in my inventory. That's good. Ugh. I know I just looked, but how many arrows? Oh no, it's not that one! Yeah, I'm good on arrows. And yeah, Joe's favorite song. And I think I have a lot of iron somewhere, but just in case. Oh, literally in there. Recovery compass. Red. I didn't close the door. Ow! Cool, got that. Oh, is this even... this... which is the wool one? Probably the one with all the wool in it, right? On the way home, thrive safe, love! Turning into a podcast. Oh no, I don't know if I'm that interesting, James. Ugh! Enderman griefing! There we go. So there's a sheep that I should be pulling from. Maybe I just do it like to 10. Actually, why don't I take just like a whole stack? Ish. Probably doesn't hurt. Nope. So basically there is a place that there's a sheep who wants like every color of wool, and there are like colorful rams nearby that you can shear and try to get all of them, but it's kind of a pain, especially when we already have an option for getting wool easily. So basically the reward is really, really, really good. I mean, he gives you a horn that... I accidentally clicked the map. I was like, what magic? Let's just do everyone. This feels like it'll be faster. He gives you a horn that like wears down blocks so that you can get their cracked variants. He'll give you a bundle, which it doesn't look like it's craftable otherwise, and then just like a bunch of ore like blocks, and it's crazy. Did I not? Oh, it's because it's full. Green dye is popping off. Oh, it's because I didn't. There we go. Cool. And with that, I think I'm good to go. Oh, more torches. I do want more torches. Or at least... actually, I might have a whole thing of coal. That one's obsidian. If I have a whole thing of coal, then I won't bother. Yeah, I do. Cool. Because with a maze, it's a pain to find your way around. There we go. And ta-da! You gotta go for a bit. Umber has to catch you up when you come back. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Umber is really knowledgeable with Minecraft. He would do a great job. I believe in him. Oh yeah, Sid was decorating this area more and more. Last time I flew really far away, so we'll see if this time it'll work a little better for me. Like, just starting close by. I'm great at remembering things as well. True! I can see forever. Oh, this is a huge map. We all remember how well my D&D recap went. To be fair, you were like using someone else's notes, right? Were they my notes? Sean's notes? Eh, pro gamer. Wow, it really said we're starting you at the edge of the map. So this is the big tree Sean was remembering. I know that. I didn't really think much about big tree until Sid's stream. Oh, I'm gonna fall forever. Can I? Oh, fuck. Well, down I go. I'm gliding so that I don't die, because this would have killed me. It's so big. I'm dying. There we go. Ugh. I think on Sid's stream I saw that there's a chest up here. Okay, let's be less ambitious and land somewhere like this. But I don't know if it was actually one of these. It's just, it was a tree. Well, that's ominous. Uh. no idea where he saw that. Well. Oop, this is big pickaxe. I wasn't using anyone's notes. I was just going off pure memory. This music's so ominous. It's ominous, but at the same time, it makes me so happy because, like, Kingdom Hearts. Okay. Speaking of Kingdom Hearts, so I know we explored this area in detail. Did we end up going to this Yeti? Wow, there's a lot of Yetis. There's a torch in there, so I'm gonna take that as a yes. Look at all these giant trees. Bonkers, man. Okay, so wow, this map makes it so much easier. James, we were dumb. James arrived at the beach house. Crazy, dude. I don't know what to remove from my inventory. I guess I don't need this. There. Yeah. I'm a bad gamer. I've never played Kingdom Hearts. Oh, you are a bad gamer. When did I switch to a fortune pick? Hold up. I don't want to use a fortune pick. Silk touch. That's how you break your enchests and you're sad. I mostly want to be down here because I didn't get the item that Matthew got to have last time when we were adventuring. And I want it. The end. But yeah, no, Umber, Kingdom Hearts is so good, and it's like high-key pretty cheap now. I mean, the third one I think is still decently expensive, but like, I'm claustrophobic. But like, they're so often are like, the entire series is like $20. They know it's an old one. Maybe once I have a job again, I'll get it. Heck yeah! It's genuinely so much fun. I love it so much. I wasn't gonna take arrows, but oh, I hear. Is it a troll or a goblin? Or a gnome? Ooh, that's ominous. There's way too many options. Oh, hello! It's a kobold! Right. Yeah, that's just a normal cave down there. The problem is, I am very rich in most ores to the point that I don't really worry about grabbing a lot of these, but they'd be really cool for, like, a newer player. So, this is just specifically cobalt. I thought this would... I guess it doesn't link to the troll area. It's just two different things. I need a James to guide me. Oh, a James! I think you're in the red cap area and you've been kobolded! So, red cap area is... There's an achievement of killing a red cap in a red cap hole, right? James, are you gonna play with me?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm gonna leave this here. Ooh, diamonds. I will take those. Don't die. Oh, don't die. Okay. That was not worth it. But that's okay. So, my first question is this an active hydra right here? Marilyn Monroe voice. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to mimic that. So Marilyn Monroe now sounds like, DIAMONDS! You're welcome. Wait. Oh, I thought this was gonna be a hydra. No, this is... Naga. I'll fight another Naga! I love fighting Nagas! I spent a lot of time hanging out with one because it's easier to have a Naga break walls for me if I want the blocks. I have a really good shot too. That's a nice map. Yeah, that's just how it is naturally. It's just that big. You know, I could dodge these, but like, why? What damage? What damage is happening? What issue is there to being hit outside of maybe some durability going down, but then I just get a bunch of XP at the end anyway? Oh. Boom. Hello, birdie. Yeah, no. Give me those Naga scales! Okay, I don't need a lot of this. That's just normal cobble. Oh, I didn't grab giant oak log? Oh no, this is the one I broke recently. May as well use this. Cool. Oh, to be a shulk. A shulk, and also this, I got netherite on these, and they're like fully enchanted. Like, I decked myself out, James. Okay. So the marker in here is also a kobold hole, right? Yeah, because this looks a lot like the last one I went to. So this, I don't have torches because I'm holding a map. Eh! Yeah, this would also be kobolds. Yeah, they're apparently small, medium, and large mounds. Ah. It'd be great for people who want the ores in it. Ugh. Profiling skill. Okay, what biome is the darker teal in the bottom corner? Swamp. Okay, swamp has the manicore maze. That looks like it's it. The question is this the one we were at? I don't see torches, so I think we're in busyness. I didn't know they could spawn outside of this. What a crazy little man. Okay. Oh, this is already. Ba-doop. And then we grab some more for the second layer, and we jump down. Minotaur and Hydra. If you check achievements. Wait, what about the achievements? Are you saying don't worry about it? I'm going for the Mazebreaker one. I know, James, you got that one already. At the top. I don't know what achievement I'm looking for. Just craft this one? Oh, that one. Got it. Yeah. Hollow Hill. Twilight Wraith. Have we seen a Twilight Wraith? But yeah, small, medium, large, you're so right. Oh, I didn't grab fire potions. Oh well, I don't think I was gonna fight a Hydra without you. That sounds scary. You know, this does give Terraria vibes, so this all makes sense. I hate these guys so much. I also realized, James, I'm wondering if Matthew already did this, but it would make a lot of sense to have a, nice. Give me those blocks, they're hard to mine. Words. Oh, using the ice bow on the Hydra would make a lot of sense. I was using flame. Did I really find this already? No, this is just water. Water. No. Let me kill the man. I hate him. Okay. Oh, this like, huh? It shows to outside. Okay. Hear one nearby. I was supposed to break this one. It's a good thing there was no tripwire. I don't know if there's really a strong use for red wire. I mean, I guess I could grab it, right? Here. I know I'm not using my map yet. I just wasn't sure if it would just show upstairs or downstairs. and I don't really care about having a mat for upstairs. Sure, I'll keep that. I don't care about that. Just one of those. And we'll keep that as a slot in my inventory. Cool. I just picked it all up! Okay. What did I get rid of before? I don't even know. Oh yeah, I was gonna put... Oh well. I have so many lightning bugs, I don't need to get them anymore. I also learned I really don't need to get any more of that, the leaf stuff. I have so much of it. This song just makes me happy. Okay, it doesn't look like this. Wait. Yeah, this one is. Okay. Grabbing the wafers, even though I don't care about the wafers. I will happily take a gapple, though. I mean, canonically, fire is effective against hydras. Oh, really? Do hydras usually, use this one? Nice. Oh, I thought he was about to not drop any blocks. Do hydras normally breathe fire, though? This is a really windy area. Not usually like acid. Yeah, that makes sense to me. Oh, my character gets hungry so fast. Gravel room. Okay. It's not worth it. That one has a tripwire. Okay, I grabbed it. Oh, a spider's about to hit me. I can hear it. It's coming for me! I originally thought all the milk this thing gives is... Okay. Because they were gonna have, like, status effects we have to deal with. No. Just, they said, haha, cows. You know, I should just, like, let one hold me and see what happens. Explode! Okay, that's too close. Actually, yeah, grab me. Oh, it's a fire one! No! Okay, there's a little too much going on here. I don't want you to grab me. I mean, that's a way to get out fast if you're in trouble. You just have one grab you and run. Yep. You know, I should grab the TNT from the other ones. I'll start doing that. Fire react. No, I don't really need that. Then you can take that. I don't care about that. I already have a couple gold minotaurs. I don't care about that. Sure. Actually, I don't need to make that yet either. Cool! Got a lot of dead ends! Cool. Yep. I hear them spiders. Have to reset my PC, Minecraft's being funky. Oh no, is it doing, I didn't see it start to let you log in, so is it just not working at all? No! Fire things. Actually, if this is just gonna lead to here. So can you just still spawn in light? Is that what's up? It says can't open the launcher. It did that for me too and I just clicked it again and it was fine. It said like can't update the launcher for me, I think. I was like, okay. Weird. I thought it was just though because I opened an updated Streamlabs at the same time. Or just one of these guys getting stuck. I thought this was gonna be a short one, like direction to go just now. I was wrong. I was very wrong. Wow, I don't think this one's trapped at all. Bonkers, dude! Beep, 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 beep. It says nah. Is it still saying nah? No. I can see your screen. It's not saying nah. It's saying pshaw. Oh, cat. Oh. So apparently if I run at him, oh, which is probably why they charge. Ah. Yeah, so I can two hit him if I do it like that. Man, I keep finding these areas. Also, I realized I could just do this to get all these torches instead of clicking them all. Oh, huge brain. Massive. We good now? Let's go! But yeah, I feel like using the actual map feels like cheating. It feels too easy. Fire React 3, ooh, let's go. And I don't care about that oak. I found the other downs so easy last time. Wow, yeah, I saw a lot of tripwires on these ones. Every time the song comes up on my playlist, it just makes me feel guilty I haven't finished the game. Exactly five. A jump! Cool. Oh, creeper. I was like, when did I blow one of these up? I've actually gotten quite good at that. Or at not blowing it up. Gotta get enough time to go glurp, you know? Ah, people in this world will give you enough time to go glurp. I don't know where that one's going. You know it's a bad joke when James twitches his head. Okay. Man, I don't feel like I saw an option for a bit, so I should backtrack to the last one. You could use TNT to mine. That's true! Although, I low-key kind of want to keep the TNT for netherite mining. There it is. Oh! Nice. I think this one's not trapped. Yeah. Fire React 3 and 3? Oh, heck yeah. Okay, well, let's just get rid of Fire React 1, because gross. Disgusting. We take those. Oh, wait, wait. Oh, because it's raw. You're exhausted, you're gonna go take a nap? Okay, I'll tell Sean that his recap is you'll go take a nap. But no, have a good nap. Okay, so that one's like that. Give me gapple. Boop 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 boop. Look for the ah. Oh, I'm hurting Enderman. Did that hurt you, James, listening to Enderman get hurt by me putting down water? Nah. Oh, that's not as fun. Wait, I didn't find the fountain. You know, this is the longest I've spent on the first floor, I think. Also, man, I was too lazy to grab torches last time. This is making it so much nicer. I literally don't have room for this. I'm having a great time. He's not really going anywhere. Okay. Well, that's no fun. The ones in those other towers, they like yeet you. He has you right where he wants you. He's like, yes, excellent. Oh, nice. I'm realizing, I think it's less that the Minotaurs get glitched all over the place, but rather it's because they're charging up in place. Didn't trust that one. Wow, they really love giving the whole Fire Act 3, huh? I don't think I actually want to explore the entire level here. I just want to explore just enough in case there's any of those chests just laying around, you know? Nah. I'm gonna eat some raw meat just to scare them. Raw, dude. Okay. Is the whole thing caged? Yeah, it is. Cool. We get our water bucket. There's a wicket in my pocket. That's not gonna set him on fire. Oh, there's a lot of guys down here. Hold up. Oh, there's another one. Where is he? I'm literally blind. And then this little guy. He's so cute. I'm realizing I think I thought a spider was a creeper. Psst. Not the fire guys. I don't have my bucket of water anymore. Oh yeah, I'm supposed to use the thing now. But at the same time, I feel like it almost makes sense to explore the area first and then use it. Because like, there's so much- oh, ah, screw it, right? Okay, yeah, it didn't make sense to do it that way. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And now to find the exit. No! One sec, dude. Yeah, being a Shulk in good armor, you really don't need to be good at Minecraft. I don't really like holding this map is the problem, because I want to put- I need two off hands! I need a third hand! Oh, right. Spawner. Ba-da-ding ding. Oops. Ugh, I keep trying to right-click the floor. I don't want to hurt the Enderman. Four hands? Well, I need at least three hands. Because I want a main hand and two off hands, you know? Fire React 1. Ugh, garbage. This is why I need the fancy pick. Max fire react is 3? Yeah, I assumed. I've seen two single ones, but they're meh. So, fire react, you put it on your stuff, right, James? So it's like thorns but fire, right? I'm wondering if the vibe should be this, and then I just switch when I need it. Because I want to be filling- who'd you kill? I want to be filling out the map, but I don't want to- yeah. Yeah, I haven't yet, my helmet's just fire. But you put that on. Or did it just auto-come? Yeah, I'm not gonna grab the TNT each time. That's too much work. Actually, let me experiment, right? Does that set it off? Oh, Oh, that's a shovel. Okay, so I can just break the pressure plate. Yeah, that works. Cool. Can the creeper explode near them, please? I don't want to deal with it! I'm a lot lower level now, at least. That just went right through him. I'm realizing before, when I just saw a pressure plate on the floor, it probably exploded this whole thing and then just left the middle area. So, everything's starting to come together. Yeah, my helmet just has built in, it burns targets. Very specific. Supposedly, at least the guy I watched earlier who was trying to explain items a little bit better, these little mushroom patches are just supposed to indicate that you're getting close to the main room. Oh my god. Can we stop? I lowered my level by enchanting all those picks. Man. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna grab all that, because I'm not gonna leave that. I'm not crazy. Oh, I'm not holding. Hold up. Sorry, sir. I'll be right with you. I need to fill out my map, you see. Okay. That should be enough for... This was the one I was doing, right? Yeah. Hey, dude. Cage. Nice. Love to see it. Supposedly, I'm right next to it, actually. The giant gray box is... where the secret room is. But it's also like lined with TNT, so I have to be really careful. Okay, I'm gonna wrap around. I'm gonna do a wrap around. Do a wrap around. Man, I've spent so much time in these mazes. Ooh, that could've been bad. Oh, that's bad. I got a lot of them. Oh, I forgot it was still gone. At least I get these items, am I right? Ooh, James is writing things. Ugh. Okay. I'm wondering if this is actually gonna link back to where I want it to. Because I feel like it's just getting further, but at the same time, it'd be easier to come back later than it is to backtrack right now and stop midway, unless it's a dead end. I hate the slimy boys. They're so slimy. I see you, creeper. I'm surprised that creeper doesn't, like, ignite. I think part of the reason why I don't like this guy is I don't think his butt is in his hitbox. Yeah. Actually, oh no, we should finish this part of the map because we're not gonna head back this way later. I guess, yeah, it's a way to guarantee you finished your map, right? That guy's beefier. Oh, my nose is so itchy. That works, I guess. Oh, I'm not using the map. Okay, that probably covered it. I wonder what blue is. I mean, water, right? Water. Okay. Oh, damn it. Okay. Friendly fire. Oh, it's because I have a whole stack of 64 of the bars, that's why. Wow, I've been flying through those. No! Okay. That's an underneath one. And then... Oh! Oh, it was a creeper! I'm like, I didn't hit it! Okay, that's more understandable. Plus I get blocks. Nice. I don't care about spider eyes. I cannot believe my spider eyes. Okay, so that's that. This is the water room over here. Oh, it's just where I came down at. Oh, this makes sense. Not fine. Okay. Okay. Nice. Ooh. Someone's swinging. Okay, I see that over there. I'm missing and I'm dying. There's a spider that I don't know when got here. Everything's fine. Ooh. Okay. I'm really, really excited though and hopeful to get this special axe. It looks really rad. Oh, that's the last of that. Let me do this more in light. I think it was this one. No, I'm not turning my shovel into coal. That'd be really sad. Oh, I had another stack right there. Everything's fine. I don't know why you're so worried. Everything's fine. You need to calm down. You're being too loud. I don't need that on me. Sure. You're so worried? James, I told you to not be worried. You're literally doing the opposite of what I told you to do. I just really want this floor texture. I think it's awesome. I just realized I haven't done this yet. Sure, let's do it. Hey, big boy. Easiest boss in this game. I mean, I didn't know he's stuck. Oh, apparently there was an explosion behind me. No, there wasn't. Okay. Fire React 2. I don't want that garbage. Yeah, sure, I'll take a potion. Fire Act 2 again? What the heck? Fire Act 3. Let's go! James, Sid ended up going back through this area to get Meef Stroganoff, whatever. I didn't even realize. I thought he just wanted to do this again, but he like stopped to go through it again. Granted, I don't know where you put the Meef, if it was by, like, the old portal, maybe. Okay, what type of... It's a... bottom one. Yeah, the loot this place gets old pretty fast, huh? Okay, that's a dead end. And we're about to be in a good spot, I think. Okay. Ooh, jump scare. It was at the entrance of the area, the portal would have been a better place. The entrance to the one we were just at. But yeah, I get that. It's a whole different mushroom room. Mushroom room. I'll take that. And he said, I'll take that! Okay. It's interesting how much the map fills out even if you're not actually going there. Like, even though it's in the dark. No, thank you. My parents gave me and my siblings this rule of if someone says the phrase, no thank you, that is like the absolute power. Like you cannot oppose the no thank you. And in my brain, those words held so much power that they may as well have been like a magical spell. So like sometimes I still like revert back to that. I'm like... torch room, but I'm not worried about it. Okay. Well, actually, let's explore the top left area. I don't know. Reading this maze, I don't like it. It looks tedious. Ooh, dark area. I'd much rather just explore. I'm glad I checked behind me, because that would have sucked. Oh, shoot. I can't believe that was fine. It's not trapped. It's because it just says fire react once. Nothing! Did I put all the torches back? No, there were some. Man, it'd be so cool if, like, you could control these things. Ah! Sir! I wonder what happens if you shoot one with a switching arrow while it's holding. While it's holding either you or someone else. Okay. So this solid wall supposedly leads into the area. It'll have pressure plates with TNT, so hopefully I don't mess this up. Let's have a less full inventory. I didn't bring a bed with me this time. Maybe I'll make a bed just in case. Actually, no, I'm fine. I just want inventory space that'll go into it, you know? Yum yum yum. Okay. I don't know how deep it is. Or if it's like up or down. I know it's a thing that like going from above is stupid because of pressure plates, but going from underneath, there is like endrec, endstone. No. I almost hit that. I don't know if you could just, I think it's scary just to break the pressure plate. Okay, so I'm gonna dig down and around, I think. Ooh, maybe I'll go into flight mode. Where is... Is it this one? It works. So give me a crafting table. Apparently, I have new recipes from that. Oh, I need one more. Oh, right, because it's Twilight. Okay. Nope. I don't know which way I want to go. It's kind of scary mining out this stuff with like TNT nearby, but then hearing like enemies. Kind of hate that. This is way too happy of music for this adventure. Oh, I hate this. Okay. Supposedly that's all the TNT, or at least that was the case. I can just... Weird. Oh! Steel Leaf Axe. Efficiency 5. Okay, these are pretty cool. I'll take these. Respiration 3 already on that. Regen, swift, regen. Let's shove some stuff over here. Steel Leaf Axe, Fire React. Oh, now I'm worried. It's not just a chance at spawning, right? I mean, there's more. Mazebreaker, there we go. Fortune 2 and Breaking 3, Efficiency 4. Let's go! Not that one. Nice. Supposedly, the durability goes down exponentially, or like way more. I feel like it still takes a bit, but it's not that bad. So normally, you would lose like 4 durability every time you're going through this, or one of these blocks. Wow, they give you a lot of potions. I said I wasn't gonna take any more of this type of stuff, but they're all enchanted. It makes me want them. Keeping that on me. Right. Some of this stuff. Efficiency 5, nice. And I don't need that. Yeah, emeralds are like the last thing I need. Cool. And then I think it's just gonna be a matter of mining through stuff I want, but I'm thinking, what if we just went through the walls to get where we wanted? Oh, that's a dark room. I don't want to fight that. I guess, yeah, we did know. Oh, God. Oh, that works. Oh, I want these blocks, though. Give blocks. Move! I want blocks! He's stuck in a hole. I'm running across his path like a dummy. Excuse me. Okay, that stopped being interesting. Oh, their radius isn't that big for chasing you, huh? You can explode, it's okay. I have room in my inventory. Charm. Wow. That was a terrible loot one. I know there's still stuff up, like, in that top corner, but I don't think it's worth it. Nice! Well, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make myself a little hidey hole. I'm gonna go on a real quick bathroom break, but I wanna, like, stay hidden, you know? So I will be right back. To the game. Sweet. Okay, I'm debating, do I want to mine through stuff down here? Oh, I want these blocks. I especially want this floor. Ooh, so wait, this trim is a different block. I haven't been really looking. So the trim is decorative and mossy cut. I like cracked brick feels more like tile. And what's this one called again? Wait, no, that's border. Which one's the... Oh! Mosaic. Yeah, that'll do it. Oh. Yeah, this goes fast. What I really need to do is just bring a beacon to this world and then just go ham on some of these like builds. Cause like this flooring is just so like ever so slightly purpley greeny toned. And I think I can make that work in a build that, ooh, speaking of purple green, my background is getting a little too vibrant. Let's lower that down. Lower down, raise up. Can this not be glitching? Let's restart the app. I kind of wish I had a remote for these lights rather than like a Bluetooth connection. Maybe a little stronger still. I feel like they're behaving funny. Either way, good enough. So, I'm trying to think what I want to do after this, because I don't want to spend too much time just mining this, because I know it's not, I mean, it's boring for me. I'm sure it's not exactly fun to watch either. Like fly around, see if James wants to do like hydra fights or something. because I was thinking about working on my base enough to figure out what I want my storage room to be. But the problem with that is I don't know where I want my stairs in my build to be, or ladder. And I don't know if I even want my stairs on the main floor, or stairs, storage room on the main floor. You can see forever! Oh, fair enough. Honestly, we should, or maybe I'll just use the one that I have, and before leaving, like, put it in an item frame near the portal. Because it's interesting that, from where the portal is, it's, like, a corner. Like, it's on the very edge. So, like, could super easily do more than one. I wonder if we're going the same direction. I think I'm going, like, left of Spawn James. Spawn James. Spawn of James. Well, I have at least 64 of that. I guess the cut maze stone is more like in the wall. I went in at my portal, but it seems close. Ah, yeah, that checks out. I guess I could have at my portal. I was gathering wool. Oh yeah, let me know, James. I have a shulker box full of every wool color, so we can do that for you. I know you also can just do it in general, but I figured why have just one or two. A stack makes sense. Okay. Man. I think my goal is just to take out this square around it, and then I'm gonna bail. It'll be just enough variant for now, and I can always come back if I want it to be more of a building material than it is. Which... Oh, just normal maze stone. That's weird. I wonder if it's only in the ceiling. Oh. Man, I'm in a constant state of wanting to play Kingdom Hearts, but never wanting to commit to it, because, like, when I think about how long Minecraft takes, especially, like, if I did it on stream, like, I would only be playing, like, I don't know, 2-3 hours a week. Like, I don't just play 3 hours of Kingdom Hearts. So now I'm, like, debating if I even want to. I'm also looking at my camera and thinking the colors are too weak, so I'm doubling back again. Maybe they just actually got reset at max, because I don't know how they were so blinding earlier but aren't. Or, oh, maybe some behind a cloud. But I'll call that fine. Okay, well, I want at least a stack of this stuff. This axe is beautiful, though. I wonder if it... I mean... It doesn't show a specific, like... what's the word? Enchantment for breaking the stuff. I know it's for it, but, like, I wonder if it's actually better at breaking some of the other areas, too. There is still... So... I know Cid has one of the scepters, and I have another for the Lich. But I'm wondering, I think there is, like, one more, what was it? There was another item that we haven't found at all yet, but I wasn't really sure what did. What did? That is all, thank you. Oh, that's 64. Oh, I was about to waste all this work. Oh wow, I really only have done half this room, haven't I? Man. There's just so many variants. Like, I love that because it gives such a varied texture and you don't see in vanilla many structures that are this varied, but at the same time, this makes it a pain for doing this. There's a fan. Yeah, that one! You can blow mobs away and yeet yourself up. Like, is it just a random chance to find it somewhere? I don't know where you find that. Glass sword. Oh yeah. I haven't seen anyone talk about the glass sword yet, but maybe it's because the weapons all kind of blur together to me. You sure it's not the ice sword? Actually, no, yeah, you saw the damages. You're checking this hollow? Oh, that makes so much sense. Yeah, because that's the thing we've explored, like, the least. Does this song make you immediately nostalgic? There's so many ores. Or are you mining them all? I just couldn't bring myself to. I love being a hoarder. I love having lots of resources, but at the end of the day, it looks exhausting. Yes, it does. I have 3 different drinks next to me. I have a tea that is now kind of gone cold that I kind of forgot that it's probably the least favorite tea I own, but at the same time, that means it's almost gone, which is good. I have a Mountain Dew because I was way too tired before this, and although I'm chill, I'm not, I don't know, I don't want to be like asleep. And then I have water. And I'm drinking them all so slowly. I don't think I'm gonna finish any of them. Oh, no, I can finish this Mountain Dew. For a second, that was insane that my water glass was fully empty. I was like, what? What? Yeah, like, I don't know if I'll, if I ever reach affiliate, if I'd be able to even do the hydrate reward, because I'm just constantly hydrating now. Like, there's so much liquid. Oh, what the heck? Oh my god. There we go. I'm realizing I should finish this now because otherwise I will never be able to fall asleep tonight. Okay, and then I think this is the last little bit. Nice! Now to figure out how to get out of this part of the maze. That took, like, none of the durability, too. I mean, I know it has, like, all the enchants, but... yeah, I can't bring myself to make a map. But a new dark area! Oh, right. I forgot. I did know that this had a dark area. I don't think it's worth it. Because most of the stuff in the chests, I didn't really care for. I think the only... Or I can just go out this way. Let's go. You know, I don't think I have... No, I have some mangrove roots. Nice! So you're checking hollows right now. Hollows of the Knights. Am I picking these up? I'm literally not. I should check to make sure I can put these flowers back down in water, but like, they'd be so cute being put in the, I just realized these are huge. Oh my gosh. Like, I literally didn't notice at all. It just seemed normal. And then does this just say normal lily pad or something? That's weird, seeing a normal zombie. Wonder if I can catch these. Like, what's the point? Just to be a mob? It's just lily pad. I don't feel like I have many, so I may as well take them now, right? Although I wonder if mangroves are gonna be like, easier to mine in places. Oh wait. If you want the roots, you have to silk touch. This isn't worth it. Wait. Meef, go away. And wonder. Nice! Okay, I need to. You just delete us some stuff. Because it's too much! And I know I need to condense these better, but I don't wanna. I'm gonna be collecting more of that, let's be real. That's the maze map. Oh shoot. Which one did I put it in? Sword. It's one of these two. Probably. There it is. Don't want any of that. Get out. But yeah, I think the vibe might be. Oh, wait, wrong one. Just using silk touch on a big axe or big pick. Big pick energy to. get a lot of these roots. Well, these ones aren't roots, right? Oh, these are. Can you not do anything with these? Are they just decorative? Ah, baby! I'm struggling. Oh my god! Sir! I cannot hit this thing. Oh, my contact is clear too. You found something spooky? What'd you find? I'm looking at your screen.
Wraiths.
You found wraiths?
Spooky.
What are your coordinates? Can I come?
-1,000, -500.
-1,000 is. And then -500 or +500?
Negative.
Cool. Don't die. Oh my god. I don't know how I didn't die just there. -1,000, -500. See right through you. Oh wait, that's a little positive. Okay. Yeah, we're on the same map then. Ugh. Oh, you probably pearled down. Why am I floating? Did you go in from the top? Coming in! It's okay. I'm coming! Whoa, that's a lot of coal. Oh my, coal! Why is there so much coal? You weren't kidding. This is a strat. Okay, wait, I need to make sure I'm standing on a different type of block so I don't die. But just doing this and letting it all fall. Oh my god. You weren't kidding, Jane. I can't think of anything else to say. Whoa. This doesn't feel real. Weird, redstone doesn't work with it. Watch me doing this all into like lava or something. Maybe I should pick some of this up. Hehe! Scary. Oh, it's one of those pincer things. Wow, 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 wow. Haha! Someone's glowing. Sorry, I'm sidetracked. Don't die. Do you need help? Oh my god, okay, I don't want to jump down yet. This is, ooh, that could have killed me though. I'm never gonna eat coal again. Oh, I forgot I was getting lilies. Okay. So, making sure I'm standing on a different type of block so I don't murder myself. Oh, it doesn't work on gold. Bummer. Okay. It worked on copper. Ooh. There's just this pincer running around waiting for me down there. Oh my gosh. That's insane. James, if any of this is falling on you, you're more than welcome to be picking it up. It's okay. I already have well over 3 stacks of coal, and I haven't even picked up most of it. I definitely- oh, hi James! You're getting attacked by a spider. Doesn't work on emeralds, though. You got some, diamonds. Yeah, I did! There's one more right here! There's so many mobs just walking around, I can see them all up here. Oh yeah, it doesn't work on redstone. It just looked like a pain to get back up here, so I wanted to take care of a lot of it while I'm up here. I thought it worked on glowstone earlier. Oh my gosh. It's gonna be a pain picking this up. This is too addicting, I don't want to stop. Whoa! There a spooky ghost? Oh no. Oh gosh. I think I'm mining too fast. I'm glitching things. Okay. I'm gonna get this coal vein and then I'm gonna come down. A little closer. Oh my. Okay. Should've brought an ender pearl with me. Oh, a lot of this is- A normal person would've died! Where's my food? I need food. I hear the laughing, it's scary. Oh, that's you. I saw Lowy. I was getting ready to shoot you. So much! Oh no, your chest plate broke. Or elytra? No. Shoes? Something on you broke. Oh, there are so many items just sitting up there. Oh, I can see- oh no, those are emeralds. The boots aren't mine? Wait, why the sad face? Were you borrowing them? I hear you. A joke off the red cap. Oh, there's a spawner. I wonder if this is how you- oh. Oh, I see one of the red caps. Oh, I need to put- I don't know if we want to break the spawner. Like, we don't know if that's what makes the- I don't know what he said. It is the ghost, or you see the ghost?
I see a ghost.
You see a ghost?
I'm gonna run. I'm running.
Oh. Hold on, spider. I don't know where you went. Okay, better answer is I don't know where I went. Feels like a game with the doors everywhere. Also, the laughing gives a... like, ooh, ghost. Got it. 2 shots. it reminds me of like Harry Potter PS2 games. Oh no! Has it been 5 minutes? Do they all despawn? Or have we just been picking up that many? Or am I just in a new area? Okay, let's do an aerial view to see. Oh, there's a chest over there. Have you explored chest? Blank magic map, I'll take one. Okay. Yeah, most of them. Oh, there's James again. I genuinely can't tell if we've just picked up a lot of the ores or if they've all despawned already. Okay, the spider spawner, I'm gonna break it. Okay. Man, I'm still feeling like an adrenaline rush from being able to break so many things. Holy. Oh, don't you do it. No! Am I out of arrows? Oh, wild. Okay, Okay, time to tower up again. Yeah, James, this rocks. Okay, what do I not care about? Get rid of these. Ooh, thunder. This is more ore than I need, though. And I don't need this much stone on me. Thank you for the Wraith achievement. I'm probably gonna try to figure out my way out of here. Why are there so many skeletons? I don't know the best way out. Is this a large one? Or is this medium? Large is the one with the scepter dude, right? Not scepter, but the wraith. Oh, I didn't even realize you were back. I'm so sorry. I've been so focused on this, Sean. Oh, which enemy's in here? Oh. That's what he came out of nowhere. I can't tell what enemy that... Is that a wraith? I'm probably gonna leave it a spawner if it's a wraith, right? Or would you prefer it to be gone, James? Okay, what is Shaman saying? Wow, he was supposed to catch me up. Yeah, no, he bailed. The laughing is you. Heck yeah, it is. Explored chess in college? Why don't I believe you? Oh, it's large. I don't know what's happening, but it seems intense. Oh, we're just in a... Oh, I saw a dude. This thing fucked you up, James? Okay, James. We're in a hill. Does that explain it? You're down to half a heart? Jeez. Okay, which... I know I had... more... torches. Oh man. Oh man. Ah ah ah. Torches. Just... literally doing like everything possible. One day I'll be organized, but it's not today. Okay, let's get out of here. You got me. Nice. Ha ha ha. Yeah, it's raining outside, Jim. Cool. So now let's put the map back on. Where do I want to go? I already got the Minotaur axe. Oh, it's so weird saying water. Wait, what's in the water? Oh no, that's on the light blue. Got excited. Oh, rainbow area. Is it sheepmen? Although I'm suspicious. That's a bird. I thought it was a floating item. James, you want me to leave this one not done for you? Or do you just want to meet up another time and do a different one? Your home has been destroyed, my sir. Go for it. Nice! Let's put some wool on this sheep! Deep, beep, beep. I do think I ended up sniping the one Sid started, so I feel a little bit bad, but at the same time, I don't. Shoot. Ah! No! Ah! Ah! Okay. I don't care for that. I need that. How are you, Sean? How is your day? Do anything exciting? I lost the sheep. Oh no. Oh, it's a bird. Okay. Ah! Okay. It's fine. It's fine. You're doing so good. You're gonna look so lovely in your sweater. Such a lovely sweater. Was that it? I feel like... Nice! Oh, was it just a chance I got the special horn? Or is it just like one per person? I mean, I didn't really need more of that one. I more wanted the bundle. Oh, dude, this is such a pain to get out of. Why is your home like this? You got a call for a part-time job? Nice! Is it one, like, you're excited for? Oh, I like the color of this grass. Cool. I guess I'll just leave that in there. Huh. I wonder if I was just lucky. I don't know which area I want to hang out at. So, I'm guessing that's just going to be another medium-sized or big-sized hill. So, out of these... I can't tell the difference between small and medium. Or, sorry. It looks like they're just small and large to me. Because we have the small one. I mean, for it to be pretty temporary. It's a job at the museum. Oh, nice! Savannah worked at a museum. She enjoyed it a lot. Yeah, that's super cool. We could do a museum trip and go visit you at work. That'd be kind of fun. You give us the inside scoop of how it works. Like, what's the cool areas to hang out at? Where the cool kids hang? Which one? One at State, so not the one you would be at. It was like their local campus museum. Can you see? Is it the side? It's just underground. Okay, it doesn't say. How will I know? Man, this makes this so much easier. It's crazy. Feels like a small one to me. You think you found a medium? Yeah, this is a red cap. Red cap wasn't the small one, right? No. Oh, I don't know the difference between sapper and goblin. They're all in all, I think. Okay, well, I'm gonna wait for one of these to spawn just in case I'm in the right one, and if not, I'll come by you. Actually, wait, which? Oh, there is like the tiniest difference, I think. It's like a single pixel bigger. They alluded that getting the job would mean I would bring my friends and family. Oh, nice. Like they were trying to have me sell visits. Have me sell visits. Well, sign two up. Is it close to where you live, I'm guessing? Trying to not dox. Man, this thing does not want to spawn. I just want to know. What type of spawner are you? I'm just wearing down this. That's pretty close. Nice! Well, we'll make sure we'll plan something when we're in the rural area. Well, that's not doxing you. That sucks to my parents. It's all good. Though my commute would be during rush hours. Gross. But I can relate. I'm never gonna have to mine for coal again. That's crazy. I keep thinking copper is diamond. Where did I immediately lost where I was hanging out? Oh. You do be spinning faster. I feel like I should have just gone to you already, James. I didn't think it would take him this long. This is too much. Too much stone. Do you need like more spawning area? Oh. You know that's fair. Your entire area is loot, that's only fair. James, does this look like the correct red cap I need? Looks like he has green skin. Cause I need sapper. Are you a sapper? No! Okay. Well, hard to tell when spinning. Yeah. So did you officially accept it, Sean? Like, do you have like a start date and everything, or is it still in the planning stages? Spinning lies. Like a little deceptive spider. James, I immediately forgot. Is it in the lime green? The one above me.
Between Naga and Snow Green.
Yeah, the one above me.
Yeah.
Oh, I see, cause the brown. Oh, okay, this makes way more sense. I was thinking the one in the brown territory was a different, like, structure. I shout out for the job next Wednesday. Oh, wow. Well, congratulations. What are your hours? Are you... Is it gonna change your streaming schedule? Or is it early enough a day? It doesn't matter. Trees so tall. That's true. You knew that about this mod. There's a lot of friendos down there. Rude. Oh, that was bad. Oh, I'm such a bad shot. This is just too much, man. I see something moving back there. Alright. Oh, effortless. Okay, so what do they look like? Man, so much hee-hees and ha-ha-has and ho-ho-hos. That's a zombie one, we don't need it. How dare you! Oh, jeez. What's up, guys? This is too much. I want to re-chat, but I need to deal with something. Okay. Scheduling's fluid, but they want me to have Saturday and Sundays open. Though, what? Oh. Okay, he hasn't noticed me yet. Ugh! This is a terrible place to read this message. So that gets around 5 p.m. They want me to have Saturday and Sundays open. The work gets out around 5 p.m. and apparently 1 p.m. for Sunday. Oh, out on 1 p.m.? Nice. I was wondering if that was going to interfere with your normal D&D, but no. That's rad. Could stream after 5 p.m. in theory. Yeah. James, I found it! I feel like this belongs to you, though. You're the one who found this area. James.
I won't use it though.
No?
I'll take it back.
Yeah. I still don't know what I'm looking for.
You're looking for one of them with green belt buckles.
Green belt buckles. That's the kind, type of riddle I can get behind. I'm like partially trying to navigate, trying to find them via sound, but I'm not. Oh, that's why they sound like they're everywhere. Well, that's a cool looking skeleton. Oh, is it one of the ones from the other area? That makes sense. That's a spider. What the heck? Where are these little dummies? Are they all stuck in holes places? I think James killed the only green belt in existence. That's my writing theory. It's not. I'm lying. I'll probably reduce my stream time and say, like, eh! And save by quite a bit. I want to try to focus on career skills again. Time of day. Days. Ugh! That, like, broke my brain. I was trying so hard to, like, make it flow with, say. yeah, no, understandable. I can't imagine keeping up with your intense stream schedule with... while working. Like, that's bonkers. Hey. Where are green buckles? Should I stop lighting things up? Oh my gosh. James, if Sean's no longer streaming every day, we're gonna have some days of the week back where we're not trapped in the living room watching him. I feel like I lit up these areas too much. I think I messed this up, James. I'm debating unlighting some stuff. Oh. That man just tried to push me down that hole. You see that? You don't have to trap yourselves. No, we literally do. We lock the door, throw away the key, forget the passcode, and we're not allowed to leave until the stream's over. That's the rule, Sean. How did you find it? I'm so jealous. I want the achievement. About to get a lot scarier in here. I'm half debating going to a different area. Why are none of you weird? Not worrying about, like, the glowstone light-ups, but... Have you found just one of them, James? Maybe there's just, like, a leader. Well, now that I've destroyed a lot of your, torches, maybe I'll bail. Because now that I know, it's just... Well... Because is... It looks to me like the... Next to the ice palace, that brown one... Like, just slightly right to the center of the map. That might be... A, another medium. Because I feel like that's the same size as this one. So we're gonna go for it. Cause like maybe, well, it doesn't make sense with the other ones. If anything, the wraith should be. I'm not gonna find it. I just know it, James. Ow. A slime? What? Oh, it's one of those things. I'm running the wrong way. That's nice that you get out of this. This trees! Okay. Okay. Man, we really need to fight the Lich again because we need more staves. The Lich kind of messed me up, but that's because fire hurt. But if I had fire protection potions, I don't think that would bother me so much. Okay. And this time, I'm going to not go in from the top. And instead go in from here, so I don't have to dig down. Also... No, no, no. no, 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 no. Okay. Okay, let's see. Okay. That's a zombie spawner. I'm gonna not. That's so much transformation powder and another ore magnet! Let's go! That was a good chest. Another uncrafting table. Nice. Still have yet to craft one. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Still no wraith. Oh. Or not wraith. I thought I saw diamonds. Journey from, or you found one? I'm coming. What's in the chest? Nice. That's crazy. I wonder what it sounds like.
I don't know if they added discs.
Apparently. Well, you found it.
You can take the ore back.
I already have a magnet.
Yeah, I already want to.
What was the second one I got? That's fine. You did zero damage to me. I'm jealous. Now I gotta find a disc for myself. It'd be nice if those stacked. I'll take the ore magnet then, I guess. Ah! I'm having trouble hearing you.
I will let you know if I see it.
Please do. So did you fly here or did you
just
okay, I was like, did you truly journey from underground? I'm lighting up the area because in theory you found it lit up. So why are the little gold things like dripping wet? They have like blue particles all around them whenever they run around.
That.
Type of spider. No. I can't tell which laughter goes with what. Okay, I'm gonna break some torches then, I guess. Let me actually yeetus delete us again because. They just love filling our inventory with crap. That's a zombie one, don't need that. I feel like there's a lot more glosa in this one. Crafting table, nice. Another zombie. I want achievement.
So I found the rays.
Boy in. know I brought more than one. Well, this is getting annoying. Oh, there we go.
We saw them in the large one also, but it says kill them in a medium, not a large.
Yeah. Yeah. Maybe they're just intimidated by me. Watch your step. How long this took me before. I like uncovering.
Unless someone's already been here.
I don't think that's the case.
We only saw one spawner.
I took out a couple spawners, but I made sure each time that they were only like zombies or spiders.
Well, I see another place. I think it has to be darker.
Yeah.
Because there's now one spawned. He has normal belts, so I'm killing him. But
yeah, I'm trying to pick up my torches.
I wonder if the glowstone is just too much in here.
Maybe. Maybe that's how you found the wraith, because you had to go underground more.
Yeah.
Cool. I just wish we had the shader to be able to see with the torch in our offhand. This is so stupid. How much this... I know this is awful to see on screen. I can barely see it on my own. Okay. I should not use this anymore, because otherwise... Or maybe the likelihood of us each having it is harder because the spawn point is too close when we're both here or something. Oh, I already forgot which one it was in. No! We're about to play this game again. No. Gosh. Okay. We're just gonna take them both in the inventory. I'm gonna break these all down. Bing, 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 bing. Let's see if I spawned anything. Nice. Skeleton. Nice. Two skeletons and a zombie. It's so hard to see! No longer considering it as
the first
the hill.
Kill.
Yeah, it might be too far away. Is that a creeper next to it? No, it's just two skeletons. Too far away. gonna jump down. Here it is. Don't shoot me, stop it. Oh, it's the most familiar. Okay. Mining ASMR. The torch at the end of the long hallway makes me think it'll jump scare you as you walk closer. It definitely would. I wonder. This must work so well on Netherrack, right? Now that's a way to mine for Netherite. Man, I can't believe how long I've spent digging out corridors. Do we want to try a different one?
I do see another one that is above the Naga on the left side.
Yeah, let's do it. Hey, Sean, how audible is James, by the way? I mean, he's just talking casually. Oh, fair enough. Okay, well, I'm just gonna stairway out. What you get for cutting in line. I'll follow you wherever you go. He definitely sounds like a voice off screen. Nice. He's talking so quiet. He's in the zone.
I'm in the zone. Wait, there's nothing this way, I think.
Cloud.
That's a lot of spiders.
I don't know, I went straight in.
Yeah, turn back around.
Turn around?
Turn back out here. Yeah, it's really fun out here.
Oh my god! He's leading the charge! Wow.
We didn't kill him. Maybe he could have gotten away with flies.
But they didn't. Got him! My people! Otto, don't get out of here. Sean, this could be you. You could be playing here. You could be having so much fun with Big Tree.
If I see you, and I'll let you know.
Well, I already grabbed two ore magnets, so that was yours. Oh, are you gone? I'll just grab it. Oh, no, you're here. Merry Christmas. I left it in the chest. There's an Ender Boy down there. Honestly, I don't want to mess with this, so let's just. Did you fall all the way down? I won't break any spawners. Oh, this one has these guys spawner. Well, I definitely won't break it if it's these guys, but okay. Trying to only place a torch down but then remove it when I'm done. Except for down there. And they look like the red caps, right? Not yes. Golds. Kobolds? You're the one laughing? Yeah, you already told us that. But you could be playing instead of laughing. This is still the same area, right? have just called your laughter weird, Sean. I'm so sorry.
Well, no, there was one that was like a... Oh!
Oh! I very briefly heard it. Kind of like a cow.
I don't know if it was on your side or my side, so...
Oh, it was really faint for me. Since he said that, though. What the heck? Wow, you do not care for these ore magnets. Oh, I assumed this was a chest you've seen already. Oh,
maybe it was. I don't know.
The heck is what? I came in for the... Oh, this is where James killed stuff. The Thunder Pearl.
So the wrapping's by you again.
How do you know that?
Well, because mine doesn't say laughter, and I hear it.
So why does it come by me?
And now I hear it. I get closer to you. I think.
Let me turn up hostile creatures.
Oh. I wonder.
If they're stuck somewhere?
Yeah, there's a hole. I'm gonna try and lure them out.
Is it the one you need? The thing is, a lot of these guys keep spawning because of spawner rate. Maybe I won't break it, maybe I'll just light it up. I do think that's confusing things. Oh, I feel like I'm super close to it. Must be really confusing for you, huh? Do you hear both? Sounds up. Just those guys? What the heck?
Well, there is the other one.
That's true. That one had a guaranteed sighting. Maybe because they're that rare? I just did. I'm lighting up Ben here. But it's down. I feel like I haven't heard it in ages. I always stick to my inventory. I'm out of torches. Oh, that wasn't the start of the song. Didn't we switch to Persona 4 right after? And then it went bonk, bonk. Oh, you're saying, got it. I've caught up. I understand. I have a huge, massive brain. Are you clipping because you thought you saw something?
Yeah.
I fought like three skeletons at a kobold down here.
You did fight one guy.
Kobold, I thought. These guys just rotate what they, the sounds they make. I don't think they're individual based. Would you be willing to Google to see if there's any difference?
I'm gonna say fun. What's this you call them? Cap rapper?
What was that noise? Defeat a red cap sapper in a medium hollow hill. Sapper.
Oh, so he'll be wearing a brown shirt.
Mm.
He's slightly more green, it looks like.
Wanting to give up. At least for now.
Apparently they have a TNT attack.
Huh. Actually, I remember that from the video. I think I've had enough of running in circles here, though.
Yeah.
Time to make like a tree and leaf. Or as Futaba would say, make like a tree and get out of here. It's so dark. I don't know how people... Like, Sid plays without torches half the time. Like, is his monitor brightness just that much brighter? It's like, I don't see anything. Cool. Let's inventory manage. Disgusting. Trash. I hate you. You're dead to me. Barf. Awesome. Actually, I already have coal. That's a giant log. I don't need... Yeah, sure. Oh, I forgot it's that many. Dang it. Yeah, I've had. Oh. TNT! That was really dumb of me. Where is he? I should have broken that. Where is he?
I don't know. Take care of skeletons. He's over here. He's over here. I think.
Dark Forest is bonkers. It was like on the edge of the map in the bottom corner, I think. Oh, there's two different. Yeah. Now that. We need to play some Hollow Bastion music for. You found one?
No.
Oh. Okay. Berlink? Well, I'm already on the other side. Yeah, he might have exploded himself. I was so focused on the TNT. It was so nice of it to, like, not destroy all the contents of my shulker box.
What's all this?
Oh, that trash. Disgusting. Barf.
Oh, it's an ender pearl. It's a diamond.
Okay. Let's just make more chests, right? Even number. I'm not a heathen. And we're just gonna make a mess that Teacher Hannah has to deal with. Oh. Josh be like... I'm still, like, de-stressing from that. That was crazy! He, like, came for me! That was, like, my... at one point, extra valuables chest, too. Like, it had all of my extra supplies. Like, that's where I keep, like, extra food. True. Boy, way too bright. Reading your Hollow Knight subclass right now? He did wonder if you would play that. Well, I definitely don't want to end on a note like that. So, James, do we want to, like, fight a Hydra? I can grab some, Fire Protect.
I did realize that my, Hydra blood helmet broke.
Aw. That was recent.
Yeah. Well, my legs and my helmet. So, before I do anything, I should get
the water. Okay. We don't have to do that yet, then.
Well, I can't, but I just
can't. I spent so long organizing all this. Honestly, just getting two empty shulker boxes alone is probably enough, but I'll go for three just in case. Go for three! Ah! I'm still kicking myself! That was such a bad gut reaction to have. Okay, so what in here do I need to make sure I still have on me? Most of these other things I can live without. Okay. So we'll put these in here. I gotta take these out. Yeah, I refuse to stop after that because then it'll put a bad taste in my mouth. Okay. Let's grab one more shulker from the shop. Man, that was like one of my first shulkers too. Okay. Thank you. cool. I'm not worrying about Hydro, James.
Oh.
Unless we're doing it without fire protection. Oh! Is this your portal, James?
No, that's not a portal anymore.
It's... Why is it wood? This is where our original one was. Because we were that close to the Halloween area.
Yeah.
Is it? What the heck? Wild. Okay. Ow. Don't mind me flying straight into a tree. Huh. What color is that? Okay, so Halloween area is purple. Wow, that area is really rare then. What is...
Halloween has like a heck of a flock too.
What is the dark red creepy face thing in top left?
That's the Hydra.
Oh, that's the Hydra?
Yeah. So if I just grab some of the armor.
Could you grab some at least two bottles of fire protect then from the my shop if you already have some?
I should have some somewhere.
Reading. Ugh. My back has been killing me these last couple of days. Man, today's playlist really said Hollow Knight. At this point, I'm just trying to fill in the map. What did I do to my back? I don't know! That's the thing. Is there anything special about this? No. It kind of just started hurting yesterday. I don't know if it was just being... Like... I want to look at the pretty build. Like in my chair for too long or something? Oh, it's this one, so I'm in the pretty build. Gross. But yeah, no, I like took a lot of time to like doing like stretches and stuff yesterday to try to get rid of whatever the kink is, and no. It's quite annoying. Oh, I could not find my cursor for anything. That's so wild that we only have, like, one purple splotch. Like, that's the only Halloween area I remember seeing. I mean, maybe we saw other ones, but I think I assumed they were all that one. I think I left all the other maps across. Otherwise, I would have maybe gone around and tried to find that. Oh, this is a cute little flowery setup. Next to the Naga. Where's my cursor? Am I turned around? Oh. Oh, class time's over. This biome's here definitely, rainless. Your back turned its back on you. It took you that long to come up with that? It actually was good. Thank you, Sean. Thank you for your contribution. There's a lot of liches. A lot of bitches. So are these slight ones here? Ooh. Are these just each entrances? Interesting. Oh, maybe it's just it exposes that many times. Cause that's the main one. Oh, okay. I wonder if this one's just a really big Minotaur one. James, are we fighting this Hydra?
Yeah, I'm just gonna fire for myself.
I could tell you went through the portal. Hydra. Hi, Hydra. Yeah, I see one right here. I have too bad of a memory to be a streamer. I can't remember what I say.
Give you a hint.
Oh, too many liches. Oh, do I need a band, Sean? Well, it took you long to read that. I can't say anything. Listen, I'm flying. I don't want to die.
Do you have enough arrows on you?
I should.
Do you have enough arrows for me and you?
Yeah. My hesitation was if the box was funky. It's in the pack. Weird. Yeah. We're good. Sean, the Hydra fight's scary. Well, while I'm waiting for you, I'm gonna fight a Naga. Can I charge at the Naga? It's so hard to specify. I don't feel like that does more. I feel like it's better just to... Oop. Or nah. I swear, I'm better than this! I swear! I'm cracking under pressure! You fought this before? Yeah! These little guys are everywhere! They do like no damage to me. See? I wanted to mine a lot of Naga Stone the other day, and since it breaks stuff, I just like let it do all the breaking for me. Oh. Come on. Yeah, I just vibed with it for like an hour while I was tearing down the area, and then it was rad. We were buds, and then I killed him. It was kind of sad. But yeah, like. Okay, I should fly back to that other area. I'm turned around. It's my icon, but I'm north. That way? No. So in theory, which direction? Oh my god. This was... when I pass on the way in. Okay, so the 2000 is probably the one I need to have go lower. So I probably want this. Yeah, my icon's back. It is this one. I killed my best bud. Oh, just my bud. But I did kill my best bud too, so. Yeah. There we go. I'm so bad at using maps. Oh yeah, Sean. Giants! But specifically, Giant Hannah! Oh, this is so trippy. Ah! I'm a little too hungry for this. I can't tank. Also, this area is so pretty! Oh! Why is there a giant Hannah? It's just, players see a giant version of themselves. So like James would see giant Jameses there. But yeah, Hydra fight be kind of bonkers. I think it's my favorite one to fight. It's nice of them to not really have many other mobs walking around here. Oh, let's make a bed. Cool. And then it's the orange one with plenty of arrows. Nice.
I'm gonna need to borrow some rockets on the way back.
He's almost there. I looked over at his screen and one of the mounds looked like it was. What are the hydras looking at? It looks like they're following something. Is it just because their pathing is always made to look at the same person? It is just. Do they only know how to, like, look forward? Honestly, kind of dweeb energy. You know, this setup in the background, far too blue. James ran out of rockets. So the Hydra battle's fun. Two blue? Yeah! With the... this. Compared to pink and blue, it needs to be more pink than it is blue right now. Although I'm looking at the wrong webcam of mine to decide. Oh, whatever, it's good enough.
Here's the bed you put?
I'm standing on it. I'm like directly in front of the cave. Like I'm staring at the Hydra. Bing, 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 bing. Jump scare. Honestly, I'm gonna put a fire resistance in here instead. Oh, and then, oh, that works. And then this is your shulker over here. Okay, you put a 5 minute on us. Yeah, an orange box. That makes sense. And then maybe, if you're leaving your elytra on- oh, never mind. Oh yeah, I want- What?
I went full damage. I didn't bring anything to mine with.
Well, I was gonna pick it up for you just now, but I'm realizing. I'm making buckets, but I'm remembering I don't actually need to do this anymore. But just in case, I have it. Yeah, actually, with fire resistance, this battle should be really easy. What are you doing? We doing this?
Let's do it.
You set your respawn point?
Yeah.
Let me double check. Just in case.
Okay.
Let's go. Hole. Oh, I should eat before I do this. What's up, my guy? Let's start the battle the same way. I feel like this is just the best way to start it. Okay. Okay. Yeah, because it takes just a little under max for me. Or, sorry, under half. Ooh. See you? Does the blast actually do anything to us? Oh.
I don't know.
Yes. It does. The fire spray, no. But it, the blast does a little.
Not if you're hiding behind there.
Fair enough. I feel like it's you. Yep. Oh, I was gonna grab an ice bow for this, I forgot.
Ice sword. Arrows.
Yeah, this fight is infinitely easier with a fire protect. Head gone. My eyes hurt.
You did.
Let's go! Look at these toesies. Damn, Hydra, the fire clearly wasn't working. Use your head! There was something I was gonna do. But I cannot remember.
I'm gonna grab these 15
rockets. Oh, you're behind me.
No, I don't need the 64 rockets.
I gifted them to you.
But I don't need them.
But I gifted them to you.
I gifted them back.
Oh, you were too fast. Oh! I do remember what I was gonna do. I was gonna play, like, fun fight music.
Well.
Oh, sweet.
Can you help me?
I mean, you can break it normally.
Okay, I never know what to have.
Yeah, you can. Okay, since we don't... Oh, unless we want to immediately fight a Hydra one more time. What? What?
I'll break my hand.
Are you wasting my rockets I gave you?
No, I'm wasting the rockets I stole from you.
That's fair.
Wait,
I did find...
Hydra in the area?
What?
Do you see another Hydra?
I wrote down... Where is it? I wrote down a coordinate, and then I had to use this one at negative 1500, 300. Wanna do it?
Yeah.
I feel like we're Pokemon raiding. Yeah, positive 300. But then we want to stay at 1500. That's wrong. Oh, were you trusting me?
No, I thought it was.
Oh, good. Is your 15 rockets gonna be enough?
Oh, yeah.
Why don't I believe you? Hey, remind me to do boss fighting music. You sure it's gonna be enough?
Oh, yeah.
I don't believe you. I might have to fly back to get you. It's just gonna take you 10 years to get there.
It's gonna take me a little, just not that far behind you.
Yeah, but I could be blasting through right now.
I
What race are you thinking, Sean? If you're thinking of Hollow Knight? Or are you not positive you're gonna do that? That was an impressive dip. This water, crazy. Not 100%, no idea for a race though. I haven't actually officially settled on... Oh. This is the one Sid did. Because I was shocked that there were spawners in this tree. Oh. Well, I scouted this before Sid played. What's in this? Spawners? Spiders? Huh. I should have brought the other maps with me. Darn. Where did you stop? You're in the swamp?
Oh yeah, I'm not a problem. I might just...
You don't have enough rockets though.
I'm not rockets.
No you don't.
Yeah.
Where are you?
You don't trust me.
I don't trust you.
Trust me.
Where are you?
No, I'm flying to my house.
What?
Yeah. Is that a Naga? Wanna fight a Naga?
It's really hard to fight Nagas, I don't know.
Let's go!
I did not come across this Naga.
13,500.
Too late. Oh, but I don't trust you.
You don't trust me? You can trust me.
You only have 8 rockets.
I don't eat rockets?
You don't eat rockets, James! Actually, no, because you had to. Yeah, you'll be fine. James, you don't eat rockets. Do boss fight music! Okay! Actually, no, this one. Oh, I just realized I still have mob sounds up. Oh, I never got it! The stupid TNT jerk. Oh, is this a different Octoberland or is this the current one? Why is this so zoomed in? What the heck? Oh wait, this is... Huh! Naga in the Octoberland. Is this the one? It angles correctly. I feel like it is. Yeah, it is. Huh! So our first Naga fight was in an October area then. You weren't kidding about the fog here, though. Crazy. Okay. It's been 34k days on the server. Yeah. That checks out. Oh, wait. So hard finding. There it is. The portal room when you're in the trees. Eh. I don't have any leather on me, do I? Nah. Yeet! Oh, Sean! Were you here earlier when I showed my moon base? Yes, you were. No, wait, were you? Yeah, you were, because you weren't be right back. I think. Or at least the startings of it. Why does it look like another portal? I don't know, I feel like it was a wasted opportunity. Show it again? But did you see it, though? Okay. Hold up. I could have sworn it didn't look like that before. Oh, like, originally? You did see it? Then why am I going to see it? Show it again! We'll just admire this. Ooh. But yeah. Nah, I think I need to have a 7:30 p.m. dinner. I didn't see it. Well, sucks. You said you saw it, so you missed out. Nope. Maybe I end it by seeing how much ore I got. Shove my inventory. Diamonds. Okay, I might not be able to do this whole thing. That's a bit intense. Since you just saw how much ore I have.
It's a lot of coal.
It's a lot of coal. Wow. Well, let's at least see how many diamonds it is. Oh wait, is this just fortune 2? Fortune 3. I was excited to show it. I was, and now I'm not. Fight me. Up we go. Uppies! Yeah, it's gonna take 10 years to break down all this coal. What to have for dinner? Something easy. Maybe popcorn dinner night. Yeah, I was like super not in the mood to stream again. Last week I had very valid reason. I was exhausted. James and I had get a cake. James had a type of cake to celebrate the run. It was definitely cake. You beat the Hydra 4, get a cake. Yeah, that was a really hard battle. It actually was hard the first time we did it. But yeah, no, I was seriously not in the mood. I'm like, I know if I don't stream though, I'm never gonna return to it. If I say no today, I can't take like 2 weeks off in a row. Explain the cake? I don't think there's a good explanation for it, if I'm being honest.
We had pizza. That's the cake.
Was it that night? It was. I thought we were calling the cake as the root beer with it.
That's incorrect.
But yeah, no, James saw cake as pizza, or cake as, yeah. And I saw root beer as cake. You guys need a picture of cake, guys. I don't know what you're talking about. I own a bakery. I'm starting to lag. Are you ready through portal? You are.
No.
Height limit.
I'm out. Yeah.
I think that's the first time I've reached the height limit here. Okay, let's make sure I actually do the fortune. Whew. It's a little high up. It's a little hard to breathe. Oh, that's my AFKing platform. Nice. It's crazy. Yeah, this is gonna take 10 years to do that with all of this coal. I'm gonna have to like do it while like watching something myself because that's just too much. I'm still on my really dramatic playlist. You know what? We're gonna embrace it. This is scary up here. Oh, there's the blimp. It's shame is gone. It's really cool seeing everything slowly come into view, though. I wonder how far sideways these travel, or if they go straight down. So I feel like they're going pretty yeetus deletus. They're gonna be like all over my roof. The Tower of Riches is a serious business, for real. These coppers that are trying really hard to stay on the pillar are doing the Lord's work. The fun thing about doing this with coal, though, is every single time you mine some, you're getting experience. Oh, James is mimicking. Oh, I did not grab nearly as much redstone. I didn't grab, like, any. James has, like, almost a chest full of lapis. Well, doesn't look like there's any on my roof. Oh! Found the experience part. Oh yeah, the diamonds. Looks like it might have all gone straight down, maybe? I'm not seeing any on the tree, either. That's cool. That's coal. Okay. Is that really just 20 diamonds? Oh no, there's more. Oh gosh. I didn't think this through. Oh my god. Where was all this copper when I was making this... the roof? Okay, I think it's the top one? Yeah. No. Right? That is wrong. I'm dumb. I had this backwards. I need to put a sign. Ugh. Oh, no. Yes. Okay. So, top is filling. You have the resources of a planet in your chest. No kidding. Almost a stack of diamonds. And if you count the stuff I dropped off earlier, that's really not too bad. Because at some point... Oh, maybe I was just remembering because I was pulling. Yeah. Okay. I don't know if I'm gonna have enough coal. I might need to go mining for some coal. Oh my god, there's so much. Okay, I got it. It's completionist. I'm just gonna do this off stream anyway if I stop now. I may as well do it here. Although the bitrate's gonna be brutal with the rain. James is hiding. He looks so sad. Oh, sad baby. That baby can't go out in rain because he's an Enderman. Sean, just think, this is a tower you could climb and die from. As a spider, not like yourself. In-game. In-game? Tiny creatures cannot be... familiar commander, not your subclass. Oh. Hannah, okay. Yeah, that was a lot darker than I thought it'd be. I just really also like looking at the server when doing this. Like, doing it in my front lawn is so, like... That sounds bad. satisfying to look around at the neighbors. Yes, come by and fucking die. Uh... be in your front lawn, please. Well, but it's so nice just to be out, get some fresh air as you leave the ozone layer. Who is they? Sean, who says that? Better than sand hands? A sand wedge! Sand hand! Tip of the sword is just barely showing. It's trying its best. Must be close to build height by now. Hey? They who cannot be. Now you sound like you fit the song. Cool. Fortune. Cool. Ding, 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 ding. Is there anything I need repaired? I didn't realize I left that in my inventory. Oh, I should have brought my, I guess I can next time with the coal. My big pick energy that I wore down. Oh, I'm so stiff. I don't know, maybe I just slept on it wrong. Jazz has played on chimes. You can hear that pop? I'm sorry, but if you also like pops, you're welcome. Oh, we made it to the kappa! Yeah, I really didn't care about the iron. The iron's kind of pointless to me. But yeah, no, that does make sense if you can hear the cracking, that you can hear like every little thing I do on my desk. What a cute little server. I have no idea where Matthew's planning on building. I also wonder where Sean's base is going to be, seeing that that's not his base. I know the most evil thing that can be done to you on Minecraft now. Just not build a base? Aw, shit, what did I say? Wow, I've managed to maintain everything in my inventory this time. I'm not gonna have room in this chest, am I? Oh, I turned it off? Whoops. I think I meant to turn that one on. I know there's better ways to do this, but... Man, that means it wasn't fully going. I know this is a little counterproductive, but I need it out of my inventory. Okay. I think I can finish this in, like, one more tower. Maybe. Possibly one tower in a little bit. So let's do it. Although, I can't listen to more River in the Desert. I can't. Let's go super chill. Let's go complete opposite. Okay, that might be too chill. Okay, no, that's too chill. That's too chill! Okay. Where did I put... There's one. There's the other. And I think I just went through two? Cool. Let's do it! While you're up on the tower of ore mining down, I could remove one block and place lava so that it flows at the base of the tower. Why would you do that? Well, while you're not on the server, I could cover all of your chests in lava. What? He said he wouldn't do it. No, I only listened to half the thing Sean says, so I can't read that next message. Oh, my contact's suddenly yelling at me. It says, how dare you be staring at the screen? But yeah, unless I'm doing base building or a different game, like with James or something, I'll probably at least try to play Chicory next time. Why, you didn't even say that you would never do that? I don't know what you're talking about. There's no proof. Oh, cloud. There's no proof that I said. So, what are your guys like? Do you guys have any active plans for if you're doing any more combined soul linking or anything? Shout out, Hannah. James is moving fast. But he kind of sounded disgusted. He just went, oh, that's pretty good. I feel like I could have done better. I don't know. Just, hum, nom, nom, nom. Hum, nom, 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 nom. I don't know. I feel like I've done better. Am I wrong? It's really disorienting in this song when they keep playing like Minecraft sounds because I'm thinking it's in-game. Oh no. Oh no! I severely misjudged that. Dang it! 2, 3, 4. I believe you could do. You gotta really pull from your gremlin soul. I don't know if I'm like energetic enough right now. I feel like I'd also need to hear it. Cause like it has more of a growl to it, right? It's like hum, nom, 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 hum, nom, nom, nom. Ow. Hard pass. Oh my god. Ow. My throat just like gave up. It was it better? I don't think that was worth it. Ugh. I'm so mad. I thought this was gonna be the last tower. I don't know how to math. I was worried it wouldn't, but I kinda just hoped. Well, James, when I... Chat messages can't be verified, James. It was worth it for you. Oh, good. I'm glad. I feel like that was at least this many. Let's hope. Burm, burm, burm. I feel like it's so hard to stay motivated to work on a base that's so far away, but at the same time, I was just too scared to put my base too close to spawn, because whenever I built it a little enough far away that I don't think anyone's gonna build near me, someone's always built near me, or when I slowly expanded, it slowly, like, closed the gap enough to, like, be just annoying. Out of curiosity. Nope. Okay. That could have been a very scary thing to be doing with the big axe. Me and my big axe. Ugh. You know, the song fits. Lily pad should go in frog shrine. Although the big lily pad won't fit very well. Never mind. Because there's already lily pads. But the big one I think would mess up the proportions. Also, that looks like a lucky emblem. Just a little, distorted. Oh, I wasn't paying attention. I'm never running out of coal. It's gonna be so good. And the craziest thing is we can just always go back. I'm literally never gonna go mining again. Unless it's just to get like deep sleep. No! I refuse. I'm not doing it. You can't make me! That's not the right one. Oh, my soul left my body. Oh, that was the like, most depressing thing ever. Where did I even put my actual sword? Oh my god. What the heck? More coal. Yeah, I'm not doing it, but I'm just also not gonna like leave it outside. Come here. Cool. Coal. Cool. Coal. Well, I'm gonna call it there. I need to have my popcorn dinner and like say hi to James, because although we've been hanging out this whole time, I haven't said welcome home from work. And I have to say it exactly like that, otherwise he's really sad, and it's really depressing, so it's a must. Rad! Well, thank you guys for hanging. I know it's not the most exciting game, but it's fun. I like Minecraft. And we fought the Hydra. Oh, and Emily is still here too. Hi, Emily. Thank you for sticking around. Yeah, it's popcorn time. Oh no! I didn't even... Whatever my raid alert, it didn't go off for me. Oh no! Well, hi! Thanks for the raid! I was ending stream. Did a raid sound happen for you guys? One last Naga? I mean, maybe. We might have to or something. That's weird. I don't know why there wasn't a sound. What's up? Pixel? What's up? We were just been playing Minecraft. What were you guys playing? Covert raid? Yeah, I'm gonna need to check out why that didn't go off right. Also, this is way too depressing of a song. You've completed- Oh, wow. Okay. Show off. You played modded? Which mod? We just figured out, not figured out, but got the Twilight Forest going. Time to work on all this stuff, I guess. So we've been running around doing a- Oh, are we doing a Naga fight? Universe IO? I don't know that one. Okay, then let me put the coal back. we got the... This one, we have all the biomes you'll go, but, like, everything's so far away from spawn that it, like, doesn't matter. James, I don't even know where I shoved, like, all my arrows. That's probably enough, maybe? Oh, I think I put them all in here. That was it. Okay. I'm coming, James, I'm coming. I don't have my map, though, so you'll have to find them. Ooh. You create your own Minecraft universe? Oh, that's crazy. Is it, like, really complex and hard to get used to? Hey, thank you for the follow! I'm realizing I don't have this up over here. Hold up. That's wrong. That's awesome. Thank you, Pixel. Oh, I'm like intimidated by, James, I don't know what chords to go to. I'll fly around until you tell me where. But yeah, anything that's like this was really a change for me because there's like a lot of new like mobs and like mechanics and like weapons and stuff. But I'm slowly falling into the pit hole of everyone enjoying modded. It's quite fun. Well, I'll make sure I check it out. I'm not sure if we're gonna do any new modded anytime soon, just because our server's already chugging a little bit from how much we've spammed it recently. But yeah, no, that's super rad. What direction are you flying in? A positive, positive? I'm kind of not. I had been going left earlier. And I felt like we fought a lot of Nagas. Man, this dark forest is so big. Is this a Naga? I found a Naga! 500, negative 500-ish. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. I can fight this faster than you can get here. Oh, you got rid of flame. Oh, this one has like most of the damage gone. What the heck? Who started fighting a Naga and ran? Is it a Lady Naga? Yeah, I think this is Lady Naga. I think she was caught in a bad romance or something. Oh, that did so much damage. Oh, what am I doing? I'm taking screenshots. 500, negative 500, James. I'm about to just attack it, James. Oh yeah, but this is how I was mining it the other day. Cause like, I was just like minding my own business, mining. Heal it first. I don't have any capabilities of doing that. But I was just like destroying this and then, and then it comes to attack me and like destroys the wall. Oh. It stares at me. But then look at all these blocks that I didn't have to mine. That's crazy. I don't know why I grabbed a bed. I think my brain said Hydra when you said Naga. Ah! And I was fully ready to fight a Hydra if we could find one.
I did find a Hydra, but...
Oh, did you? Oh, no! Well, it's too late.
Yeah.
Oh, did you stop flying here? It's clearly start. Oh, he's kind of cute! Okay, I'll start attacking it then. Yeah, the Minotaur axe supposedly is best for charging, but I don't know, man. Now I'm just curious why my raid thing didn't go off. The follow did, so it's not like it's just Streamlabs. Who the heck attacked this and ran? Did the Naga kill someone? Is the Naga able to kill anyone? Trying to pick up the blocks as I go because I love the blocks. Was he right?
I found the meat stroganoff that I left.
Okay, this is. I didn't even take my own portion when I fought it again. Man, I don't think I'd be able to go back to normal Minecraft where I'm not this tanky. Can you not? Ma'am? Lady Gaga! What? That dropped fast. Come on! That's like the longest Naga fight I've had. Nice! It's clearly struggling. Oh yeah. I wish I could have healed it first. I don't know how. Did you say you're gonna do a vanilla hardcore Minecraft run? God, no. That sounds disgusting. I understand, like, when... Same deal with you guys in Nuzlocke. I understand the desire to, like, increase consequence so that things feel like they mean more. But at the end of the day, I am so anxious about losing things anyway that it's already increased consequence to me. I don't need it. Oh, it's a bird. I was like, what? Well, now I think I'm gonna call it. Are you writing down coordinates of the Hydra? Fair enough. Well, thank you guys for watching, and thank you for the raid! Even if, it squeezed in another, Hydra fight in there. Not Hydra. Now my brain's on Hydra. I'm like, Hydra? Fight the Hydra? We're gonna go fight a Hydra? But yeah, I'm gonna go have some popcorn and, I don't know, watch some TikTok or something. Alright, bye guys!